Hello friends, welcome back to another video tutorial on SolidWorks surface modeling tutorial series. In this video, we are going to create a very simple surface model part. This is not much difficult, but it requires some kind of conceptualization and basic idea how to generate particular geometry. So we are going to create a model of a flower which looks something like sunflower. Okay. So I will go to front plane, sketch, and I will select the ellipse tool. And draw an ellipse like this. Select center line, okay. Trim entities. I'm not going to use any dimension because in this case we don't have any dimension. This is going to be totally approximate. Okay, so click OK or just go to feature, revolve base, and select this line. Click OK. Okay, this is the middle part of our flower. Go to front plane, sketch, normal tool. Now use the spline tool and draw a spline like this. Okay, something like this. Exit the before exiting, draw a center line here and go to surfaces, revolved surface, click OK. Now top plane, sketch, let's enable, okay, and draw a center line horizontal. Now select the spline tool and draw a profile like this. Okay, now select this spline and this center line and click on mirror entities. Select both of these splines and create a tangent relation between them. Keep in mind that you can see the inner edge of this revolve, and the spline should this endpoint should be outside. Okay, now go to surfaces, trim surface, standard. This is our trim tool. I would like to remove the outer part. Let's make it a little bit longer. Let's move this point a little away. I would like to delete this point. No. Let's just move it like this. Okay. Exit the sketch. Now go to feature. First create an axis, first front plane, right plane, reference geometry, axis, okay, linear pattern, circular pattern, bodies, select this surface, and let's make it 10 times, okay, 10 times look fine, click OK. Okay, the profile here is some gap, so let's fix it first. Let's move this point a little outside. It is too much outside now. Okay, this is just fine. One more thing. These are, you can see, these are totally linear faces. If you want them to be more you know, lofted, like you can do that also. Let's delete this circular pattern. Go to front plane, sketch, select this face, go to tools, sketch tools, intersection curves, convert this to construction geometry. Now select a spline tool and make a spline like this. Okay. Okay. And now exit the sketch, surfaces, lofted surface, select this edge, this and this. Okay, click OK. Let's delete the upper body. Now let's repeat the same circular pattern we did. This is our axis. Keep in mind, we have to select bodies here, not features and faces. Okay, click OK. Now we have to trim some extra space here, because one leaf can be above and the other is going to be below it. Okay. So go to surfaces, trim surface. Now there are many ways to do it. You can just go to mutual trim. Let me show you. And you can select the portion of the leaves you want to save, like I want to keep these here, and just click OK. There is still some gap here, and you can also fix it using, let's delete it. Let's go to trim surface, standard. This is our trim tool. And I would like to remove this portion. There is some kind of intersection. Let's check first it. Hide the surface. Okay. So let's go to top plane. Draw a circle a little larger than this. Surfaces, trim surface, standard. Select this as trim tool and keep selection. Select everything here. Click OK. Now go to trim surface again, standard. This is our trim tool, and I would like to remove these faces. Okay. Click OK. Sorry, that was. Remove selection. Now repeat the same process here also. Trim surface, select this as trim tool and remove these portions. Okay, keep selection was on, remove selection. Okay, let's repeat the same process here. Trim surface, this is our trim tool, and I would like to remove this face and this face. Trim surface, this is our trim tool, I would like to remove this face and this face. Again, trim surface, this is our trim tool, and I would like to remove these internal faces. Click OK. Let's show our middle part here. Okay, select this and go to appearances, face. Let's make it little bit low gloss black. Okay, for these select circular pattern and this surface loft. Okay, and let's make it medium yellow gloss. Click OK. Let's hide this axis, and you can see that we have created a flower in SolidWorks using surface modeling features. If you like this video, please click like, share and subscribe to my channel. This is just a simple basic model, I know, but this helps us in understanding how to create a feature like this, you can see that there is some kind of curvature here. Let me show you. You can see, and to create these we have to do some kind of special operations. So in this video we learned that. Okay, thank you for watching this video tutorial and have a nice day.